weakened, the consequence of greed, corruption, and irresponsibility on the part of some, but also our collective failure to confront the canker. Bribery is becoming a nerve center of this beautiful sport. Sad to relate. FIFA's ban of one of our referees for acts that borders on pure debt should awaken us. The Ghana Football Association cannot continue to play the ostrich, particularly as the Premiership enters the second crucial round.